Day 4 of the journey. Tom Frecklebottom's ascent to the peak of Mount Gudo has been long and arduous. He is now 100 miles from civilization. Here, hydration and nutrition are his prime concerns. As he nears the peak, food and drink will become more and more scarce.
Watch your step.
Disaster struck.
Help! Help!
Pinned Help! Beneath a large boulder Help! With no one around to come to his aid, things are looking bleak.
Help! Put the camera down and help me!
Without medical attention, this man will surely die in decomposer on this very spot. All of which you will see in this documentary.
What?!
As my crew sets up camp for the long wait, the man ponders his life and comes to grips with his fate.
Bill?
We doing this?
Copy that.
Setting up!
No! Rick! Bill!
Caleb, can I get some water?
Caleb! Caleb! Help me! Help me! Give me some water! Give me some water! Help!
Caleb? Minutes turn to hours. Hours turn to days. How long can... Caleb, fetch me that tripod.
Tripod?
How long can one man last in these conditions? We should probably set up for a time-lapse here.
Time-lapse? No!
Hours in and he's still alive.
Please, you gotta help.
Fortunately, the dying process was sped up when he was struck in the head by another large rock.
What?
No, that rock. No, the one you were just playing with.
You want me to hit him with this? Alright.
No, Rick! No! No, don't! Seriously, no!